Hey everyone, it's your girl TT Does It All, and this is a West Kiss wig installed by 1027 CEO. So check this install out. Okay, I'm back. My eyes, look at my eyes. Nobody care about my eyes. All right, so that's what we're going with.
Yes, we got that great HD lace.
You can't even see the lace. Look at on your hand.
Like, it's really, 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 like, not there. Like, yeah, I can't wait.
So she's about to kill this install. This hair is so beautiful. So she started out by bleaching the knots for me, and I was just playing with the hair because it was so soft. So this is the canvas that I gave her, and she's going to mold me down with some mousse, do my bald cap method, and we will be on to the adhesive. Yes, I am letting her bond this down because I want my stuff to be in. Okay, I want to wake up like this.
Cool.
This mug look too good.
It looks super good. I definitely think she's one of the best ones. Thin plug lace, HD lace.
It is pre-plug.
Not super duper little. Almost invisible. Yeah.
You didn't tweeze?
Not yet.
What?
Mm-hmm. And it already looks plucked a little bit.
Yeah, it does.
Probably gonna do anything on your head.
So it'll be,
you know.
Burnt too much in the wrong spot.
Right.
Because it does
sometimes look. When it's already like this, I don't really pluck it until it get on the head so that, you know, you don't over pluck it.
Right.
Or make it too bald. Like, no, we don't want that.
Hey y'all, so this is actually day 3 with my hair up and it's still looking nice, you know? Okay. But if you guys would like to see your wigs or your hair extensions featured in my next video, go ahead and email me at the email address below. And I will see y'all in the next video. Mwah.